Hey, brothers and sisters, this is Brother Patrick. I want to make it a few videos. First off, I just want to say that the travel plans, I just finalized it, and you know how it is. It's always a hassle when you're dealing with trying to make an itinerary. But by the grace of God and the help of a dear brother from another mother there in the Chicago area, praise God, got everything worked out, figuring out a good place to do the baptisms. So we'll be in Napierville, suburb of Chicago, brothers and sisters. All those in that area, if many of you have contacted me, I can't keep up with who everybody is, brothers and sisters. That's why I need you to email me, neartochrist@aol.com. My email is below every video. If you click to see more, you'll see my email there, or you can contact me on Facebook, too. The link is down there below for that, below this video. And I'll be in the evening of the 22nd. Of July, I'll be able to see people that evening. I'll be there in the afternoon. So the evening of the 22nd, the 23rd, and then also the 24th, I'll be able to see people. And possibly even in the morning of the 25th before lunch, I'll be leaving, checking out there at lunchtime from Napierville, Chicago, Illinois. We'll be driving over to Minneapolis, Minnesota. And we'll be at a place called White Bear Lake, which is a suburb of Minneapolis, and we'll be baptizing on Sunday. That Sunday, I believe that's the, I don't have a calendar in front of me. Maybe I do on my computer. Oh, I can pull it up. There you go. How about that? Isn't that high tech? On Sunday, July the 26th, in the afternoon. Make sure it's good and warmed up there. People have time. Maybe people have, you know, things to do. So make it Sunday afternoon at 1 o'clock. All afternoon, I'll be at White Bear Lake baptizing people. Sometimes people come at 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, whatever. I'll be out there from, say, 1 till 5 p.m. I'll be seeing people Saturday night, the 26th, the night before, or would that be the 25th? The night of the 25th, how about that? From on the night of the 25th, Saturday night, I'll be seeing people. I'll be staying at a hotel in the White Bear Lake area. So if you contact me, I'll let you know the name of the place. Be meeting Saturday night, the 25th of July. Sunday, I can meet with people that want to be prayed to be baptized in the Holy Spirit in Chicago and in Minneapolis. There are people that want to be water baptized, and then those people who want to be baptized in the Holy Spirit, people to be prayed for healing and all these different kind of things, who want to get a word of wisdom, word of knowledge. I will meet you there and pray, just like I do in all the places that I go by the grace of God. So it'll be Sunday, and then also Monday, the 27th, I'll be there for another day. I will be there through Monday afternoon, Monday evening. I'll be able to see people there. I will be back in the Chicagoland area for one more day on the way back out, which will be that Tuesday, July the 28th, in the evening time. I will be available to meet with people in Chicago on the evening of the 28th, back in the Naperville area. Anyway, brothers and sisters, please contact me with your, if you're in those areas, of any suggestions, ideas, plans, RSVP, the people who have not, because I still have open slots, I'll still be able to see, I'll see whoever, as many as, by the grace of God, that I can see. And I pray with over 300 people in one day, or more than that, in the Philippines. I know a guy will make a way. God bless you guys. I'll be back with some more videos.